It's great to be with you. Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's match between Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and I'm in the commentary box today, and I'm happy to say, with Eddie Hemmings. Players will have to contend with rain today.
The rain continues to fall. The conditions are absolutely dreadful here. This isn't what either team was hoping for. I'm sure both coaches have thrown their original game plans out of the window now and will be playing a brand of wet weather football. It's going to be ugly, but the win is so important this afternoon.
But Eddie, as a kid, you used to love playing in these conditions. Bit of rain, it's nice to get a game like this from time to time. Underway. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Kerala latches onto that kick. Curry puts him away.
That's one. Move.
Four. There's two in the tackle.
Keep going. He's held there. Move it.
Curry carrying defenders with him.
Held. Three. Back with me.
Four.
He's held there.
Well, four made there.
Hold the ten.
Kerala. Nice step. Forced back inside their own 40. That's the fifth tackle. Kerala with a torpedo punt. Carney there to field the kick. Showing plenty of speed. Hey, twinkle toes.
Get off him. Right, here's tackle one. Two. He's held there. Held. Three. Markers lock in.
Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't.
Four. Get back.
The attack coming in waves. Charges at the defense. Powers full. This is good. Kicks. And
run.
There he goes.
Release.
Heppy. Inside their own 20 meter line. Kerala.
Run on
by
hands
the defense.
Off.
Four. Four. Driving forward.
Was
that pile driver tackle? That's tackle five. Marion strikes that one. Hodgson there to field the kick. Charges up and through a tackle. Really chasing hard to scramble in defense. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Storming run.
Two hands away. Held.
Plenty of determination in that run. Greenwood driving forwards. That is strong.
Hands away.
Blair.
Four.
They roll
Move.
Forward again.
Held.
Blair. Referee has called the play the ball. It's 15 metres away. Ellis. They had them on the ropes here, but a little too eager, and a prime scoring opportunity goes big. Dennis carrying defenders with him. Wow! Not all.
Zero tackle. Help. Get up. He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
Four. Turns it inside. Sheesh!
That's
driven back. Marion. The
He's
halfway
held
line.
Three. He's held there.
Kerala. Lovely pass. Misses the tackle.
That's tackle four.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Punts it. And with a step, he's beaten two. Unstoppable. Breaks through the defense. Shows us his speed.
One. Release.
He surges forward. Right straight. Throws himself into the defense. Blair. Held up by the defense.
Three. He's held there. Let him go.
Masoi.
Held.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Horn shows us his pace now. With momentum. Proving a handful. It's a kick in. Good burst this one. Surges forward. Great tackle. Straight over the sideline. With a quick pass, beats a man, clear through the defence, finally taken down. Horn, nice step, sprinting.
Two.
Snappy pass, lump. Docker Clay, and that could be a try. Then again, it might not be a try. Eddie is there. Crossed his arms, he says. Woohoo! It is a try. He will not miss from here. It's all straightforward there, that goal. Big end. Home side is still in front. Kicks long. He's there to bring the kick back.
He's held there. One. Release. Held. Of him now. Held. Two.
Addy.
Three. Back to ten.
This team is on a roll.
Look at me.
Surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Five. Marcus lock in.
Launches a kick. Good burst this one. Straight through. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. Forward with momentum.
He's held there.
Left says four.
Move.
Passes inside. He's got momentum. Still going.
Held. Five. Hold.
running along. Punter batters his way through that tackle. Grabbed
right
by the defence.
He's tackle one. He's held there.
Surges that's forward the in the tackle. Have a go at it. Just short of the halfway line. Cuts out a few of his teammates. Powers through the defence. He's got momentum.
He's held there.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Maintaining their advantage in attack. And he finds the accelerator. Eddie surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Clear him now.
Blair. And up she goes. Claims the high ball. Almost to the line. Big air. Mika. He's got momentum. Just
run
short of
release
the 30.
He's held there. Move.
Forward. That ball has been taken.
Hill. Run. Release.
Lump. Eddie powers forward.
Away.
And shut out of the
he's
play by
there
that tackle.
Let him up.
Slips in the short one.
Hill.
Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Eddie, they
that's
go low that
four
time.
Hands
still
off
a couple of tackles there up their sleeve. Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball. Marsh, referee signifies fifth tackle. Loops a pass. Blair, he...
Look at it. He fancied his chances and he's come up with the try.
You don't reckon the home fans like that one? Have a listen to him. Well, the first showed that the defence could be beaten. Their second was bound to follow. He's added another to the score sheet.
Yes, sirree. It's a beautifully weighted grubber kick that found the chasers and well taken. A total misread by the defensive line.
I'll back him to get this. Right down the middle.
Big Ant are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Big Ant, in front of their home fans, they're in front. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Showing plenty of speed. Ellis driving
that's
forward
one
inside
move
their own no 20 meter line.
He's held there. Two.
Greenwood surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Three back with me.
Asoy. That's the halftime siren. Weaves his way through that tackle. Play continues after the offload. Nice complete. First half complete. Well, now that you've watched the first half, Eddie, what do you think is going to happen into the second?
Big Ant. They head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good use of the ball. Some super...
from half time and we're underway. Ellis there to field the kick. Asoy carrying defenders with him. Wow,
right,
thrown to ground.
One. He's held there. Held. Two.
Greenwood. He's
three
caught by
back
the defense
with me. He's held there. Up now.
Up a short pass. Drive. diving forwards. That is strong. That's tackle four. Brought to ground close to the sideline. He punts it.
One, release. He's held there.
Corrala leads the short ball. Heppy carrying defenders second. With him. Help. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Mika. He surges forward. Great strength. Works forward.
Of him now.
Forward. Delivers the wide ball. Lennis. Powers forward. Oh, this good. Almost game. Through. Help. A four made there. Marion. Curry. With momentum.
He's held there. Let him go. Fit the last.
Forward. Ticks. Over the 20-meter line, mesmerizes the defense with a step, with momentum, proving a handful.
Release.
He's in the clear. Here's the ball on the 40-meter line.
Keep going. He's held there.
He surges forward.
Held. Three, markers lock in.
Forward again.
Move.
Horn driving forward.
Help.
That's tackle five. Blair. Power.
He's got his advantage there. Play on. He's held there.
Get up.
Zero tackle.
Mika. He surges forward.
That's one. Move. Help.
Look at him accelerate. That's on the 40-meter line and playing the ball. His pass is long and wide. Hasn't he got some pace? Good tackle.
Hill, get off him.
Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
Four.
Still
back.
A couple of tackles left here. Break up the defense. A short pass.
Hit the mark.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punting. Good burst this way through, powering his way through the defense. Clear of another tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this play? Powers full. This is good. Beats a tackle. Look at the acceleration. Still trying to make ground after
three.
A good run. Horn. Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. With the short ball, Ellis.
He's held there. Five. Markers lock in.
Loops it over the top. Blair launches it on. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball.
Release.
Driven back. That's the first. Greenwood. He finds open pasture. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Lump. Darting from dummy half. Across the paddock he goes.
Caught there. Two. He's held there.
Ellis. Greenwood surges forward in the tackle. Big Ant are looking shaky. That's a short. Ellis. He heads east. Off the left foot. This team is on a roll. Feeds the short ball. Kavanagh.
He likes scoring them. Who doesn't? That's an excellent try, Bossy.
They rack up another one. Horn with the acrobatics there, and he now has 58 in total.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
goal.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
Big end. Home team are leading. Kicks long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Crosses the 10-meter line.
He's held there. Clear him now. That's one. Move. Held. Two.
Ellis cutting out his teammates. Defense zeroes in. It's a big tackle. Slips in the short one. They force him back. Still a couple of tackles left here. Blair. Wrapped up. No way through.
He's held there.
Blair gets a kick away. Good tackle.
Here's tackle one.
Oddle. Flood on defense.
That's your second.
Corella.
Hell. Let him go. Let him go. Three. Back Curry. With me. Four. Get
we reach
back.
Play
with
number four.
Me. He's held there.
Four.
Hell.
It's tackle back five. Do they run or kick? Punts. Showing plenty of speed. Nice step.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Mings. Runs from dummy half. He's got momentum. Still going.
Two.
Blair.
He's held there. Clear him. He's held. Three.
Misses the tackle. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Blair! Horn surges forward in the tackle. They've stunned him. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Good ball. Blair with the high ball. Big Ant.
Hands off.
Is penalised for trying to slow the play down.
Oh, silly stuff there. No need for that.
They'll advance the ball from this kick. And into touch it goes. He restarts with a tap. Boyer passes inside. Bentley powers forward.
One. Release.
Corella tries the inside pass. And with a step.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
That's your second.
Corella.
Three.
There in a two-man tackle.
Of him now.
He's got momentum.
Hell.
Ref says four.
Get back. Look at me.
Corella. Plenty of determination in that run.
Five.
Blocks his run.
Ten. He's held there.
Ford with a Gary Owen. Claims the high ball. Finally wrapped up on the 10-meter line. They managed to survive. Big Ant have been effective and have completed 11 from 13. Coach should be well pleased with that. Horn surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Marsh charges at the defense. And the pass has been picked off with a run downfield. Who can stop him? Glennis driving forwards. That is strong. A try-saving tackle from him. A snappy...
What a try, what a try, what a try.
And finally, they pick up their first try, but it's too little too late here as they look headed for the loss.
Big out. Fans are on their feet after this effort, Andrew. What a decent try scored here, and the opposition looked a little stunned when the try was given.
Lighting things up, takes his time. Oh, nice work, coolly done. Big air, lead by 13. Curran sprinting inside their own 20-meter line. Mika, barnstorming run. Mika, the siren has sounded, and that is it. It is all over. What's your thoughts on the match?
Big out. Have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here, and they have come away with a really good victory.
Well, I think you're right. It's goodbye from Eddie, and goodbye from Vossi, and hello from next time.